Alright guys, we're back with another video of LEGO Dimensions Level 4, the Doctor Who stage, I believe. Let's go on in here and start right away.
I have returned!
Shouldn't we have arrived by now?
Yes, something's up. Check your relic scanner.
Not good!
So what do we do?
Well, I suggest you mind your heads! Hold on a sec! Not that you have a choice in the matter. You're stuck in a rift group. Come on, don't just sit there. You've got a bunch of monsters to meet.
Who are you? What did you do to us?
Is he always like this, Wildstyle? I assumed I'd just caught him at a bad time before.
What?
I'm the Doctor. I locked onto your scanner. Remember that.
Before? You said before.
Well spotted, Batman. Go to the head of the class. This is the TARDIS. It travels in time. I've met you three before, but you haven't met me yet. That's time travel for you.
You're lying.
No, here's your grapple gun.
Clearly a copy.
Again? No, like I say, time machine, not a 3D printer. Just give me your grapple gun later. Okay, out you go.
Where are we?
Does it matter? Call it, I don't know, Dave. This is my phone number. You'll call it when you get into trouble, and I'll help you out. I'm nice like that. Look, normally I'd come along with you, but if I cross my own time stream here, it'll rip a hole in the universe so big you could drive his ego through it. Anyway, good luck.
Can someone explain to me what's going on, please?
Not really, no. But I think another keystone's here.
All right, let's get started. Quiet. We're gonna try to move quickly.
Get stuck here. Time to think outside the box.
Be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all. This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready in case it's a trap. Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all. Graded. There's some sort of spaceman picture here. It's incomplete. Might be a locking mechanism. I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
Cables everywhere? If we can create a generator, we could power up the base.
You just made a big mistake.
Everything seems to be accounted for. Now, to bring it to life.
The Dark Knight rises.
Detected. Failure to comply with upgrading is not an option.
Alright, so... Wow. I forgot to turn on the mic, but oh well. Anyways, what were you supposed to do? You had to dodge him, and then what happened was his stock, his hands or arms got stuck in the ground. And what you need to do there is beat him that way and keep on punching him. Now, in the middle, there is something for you to build, and essentially you just... Bring, what in the world did that guy do? Bring your Batmobile and dash at him. Alright, finally we got everything working again. So what you need to do here is, actually let's call the Batmobile, much easier. I prefer the Batmobile. He moves much quicker anyways. Ah, come on! Alright, we just got beaten. Notice the bat symbol on the ground. Looks simple, but I've always gotta be ready. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Now you can start building, but these guys are in the way, kind of. Yeah, your friends need your help too. Alright, Batman, let's go. So we're at a strange graveyard.
Let's hope the dead do not rise on this surface.
Gandalf. Ah, that's dead skeleton. All right. You have the power of. You need Gandalf here a lot. Notice all the stars. Where's Wildstyle? The power of Earth.
I have literally no idea what to do with this.
Come on.
Time to think outside the box.
Oh, it's a volcano. All right, a lot of stars. You want to work with the stars.
Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman.
He just moved like entire Earth. Can you use Batman? Water spirit? Guess we gotta go back to Gandalf here.
Not even the blue wizard could have.
Notice yellow in the middle, right is red, and left is blue. Zombie machine!
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money. Curious arrangement.
All right, zombies coming at us and electrocuting us. Wow, you serious? I have no clue what that for. Alright, you have to move this one over.
You cannot fool an Astari.
Who the heck built this thing?
All right, we have red, yellow, and everything else. So the panel, it says, you know, Batman's gonna be red. All right, Batman's gonna be red. Because my Batman is on the right side. It's Gandalf is gonna be blue. All Alright, wall style yellow.
What? This whole thing was just a hologram? I can't help but notice that those statues are still here, though.
Ah, speaking of statues, I don't like statues.
This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready in case it's a trap. It's time to dispense some justice. Hey, who turned out the lights? Anything could jump out of the shadows. Be on your guard. Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
All right, crazy moving statues here.
Outside the box.
All right, move quickly.
Got it. Now to get moving.
The statues are gonna eat you. What? Why can't we move down? Ah, gosh! Almost there. Close your eyes. Let's get out of here.
Even the Blue Wizards could have solved this.
Ew, look at all the ugly statues. This is a horrifying stage.
Thank you. this will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
This might look simple. Should be able to figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
All right, charge her up. Ew, more statues. And flickering lights. Alright, let's get out of here quickly. Ah! Stop doing that. That's not cool. That statue just got in my way.
This might look simple.
Oh, I hate this stage. Alright, where's Wildstyle? Did she get eaten yet? Alright, let's go. We're gonna push this thing and power it up so we can get out of here.
I don't know.
At least they aren't those statues.
Reactivating. Reactivating. Hostiles located. Do not move.
Us? We're not hostile. We're friends of the Doctor.
The Doctor must be exterminated!
Whoa, well, more acquaintances, really. I didn't mean friend.
Daleks, come back and destroy! You will be exterminated! Obey the Daleks!
Locate the Doctor!
Exterminate, annihilate, destroy! We are the supreme beings! Enemies of the Daleks will be exterminated! Do not move!
Silence!
That is why I want to be a red Dalek! Sorry.
You will tell us everything you know about the Doctor's plans.
To be honest, we don't really know anything.
Then you will be exterminated.
Initiating scaling stratagem. Exterminate hostile life forms.
Oh, when master bolts go wrong.
Oh, why are you running after me?
Maximum extermination.
Alright, so this is gonna be a tough battle. Look at all the flying robots. I don't remember seeing flying robots.
The location of the Doctor, or you will be destroyed. You are no match for the power of the Daleks. Cease your attempts to stop us.
Alright, Batman, your turn. Oh boy, this is hard. No, don't shoot me. Wait until I'm done. Alright, now you can shoot me. Actually, no. Let's break this thing.
The Doctor's associates will be exterminated.
You should be able to figure this out. I am Batman after all.
I think that's it.
What is this noise? Make it stop.
All right, second hit. Oh my God, look at the tentacles.
This cannot be. This cannot be.
Alright, last hit. Once we're done this, we should be able to beat him.
My friend, you must exterminate the intruders.
this one has fire.
Stone belongs to us.
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Batman, where are you?
Are the unlimited rights living?
Alright, let's still start building.
This might look simple, but I've always got you ready in case of the trap.
Lost it right now.
Emergency! Emergency!
What is the meaning of this? Failure is not in Dalek nature.
But you failed. I have no clue what he just built there. Oh, this is a shooter. I can hop on.
Got it. Now to get moving.
What is happening to me?
Wild style.
Yeah, someone else can probably take a look at this.
Yeah, Gandalf.
Me. If you will fire a shrink ray at a dimensionally transcendental time machine, these accidents are going to happen.
Exterminate him!
Hey, sorry about the shrinking, but you called me, remember?
About time, Doctor.
What? Wait, don't I know you?
Yes and no. I'm Wild Sal. We're the ones who called you.
Not the Daleks. Ah, that explains why they're so tetchy. All right, get in.
You will pay for this, Doctor!
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Just eat plenty of vegetables. Excellent for growth. Right, well, you stop talking. And you can start with why that one's got pointy ears.
Alright, there we go. That is about it for this video. Relatively long stage, but we made it through.
Oh dear. This is like the battle with the Balrog all over again.